Dumelang,
dikgomo.
Hola.
Namaste.
Ni hao.
Assalamualaikum.
Hello to the Jessup community. This is team 239 from the National University of Lesotho.
And this is our Jessup story. This is where it all started. Now follow us.
In the mountain kingdom of Lesotho, the Quartet Law students longing to quench their thirst on the knowledge of international law were advised accordingly. Without waste of time, we embarked on that long, tiring journey. Some time was spent day and night on rigorous drafting and extensive research. But of course, we had to have some fun here and there. But when it was time to be really, really serious, we were really, really serious. But of course, we had to keep it with a smile and some dances here and there. Of course, keeping it much safe. Hashtag online pleadings. But Allah, our journey began to take a painful turn.
Apart from all the padlocks research during the global pandemic, we were faced with something beyond our capacity, the technical problems. We encountered insoluble connection issues to an extent that we were only able to bleed once. But we did not give up. But hey, this was devastating. It was excruciating to see our work end up to nothing. It had appeared to us that our toil had been in vain. That's not all Jessup is about, yes? We experienced a lot of joy in diversity, learned a lot from opponents and judges. We had so much fun doing all other activities, taking the Go National ball, pictures, and making the Jessup spirit video. We may say that even though it did not turn out as anticipated, even though we faced disappointment, none of this outweighed the golden moments that we had. This is Jessup for us. This is our story.